whole area that I'm driving by was where the train derailment back in August happened. I know it's been a while since I've been here, but since I'm down here today, I thought I'd show you guys. Talk to y'all later. Bye.